Hello guys, welcome to another video. I hope you're filming and show you guys around the city. I'm not gonna lie to you, it was really, really chilly out these days, but today is the first day of spring, so I guess we're getting over with the snow. Yeah. It happens, just as the snow gets faster and slow, with the snow. But it's actually worth it. So basically, this is a interesting first day of the spring weather. Pretty interesting. I can't believe it's snowing the first day of spring, but not like in Spike One, guys. Spike One got a lot of. You see? So, I'm like, not like in Spike One. Oh. Is that good? How you doing, man? Let's continue this podcast in the weather. Boy, it's crazy out here. I can't believe we get snow. But in the southern Sierra City, sometimes snow cannot be in another city. Sometimes it can. I want to wait for the train because this is really, really ridiculous. I can't believe it's snowing on the first day of spring. We're like cats and dogs right in here. Snowing. Trust me, you do not want to live in Buffalo. You do not want to live here. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Sorry. Looks like we're having a winter storm or something. This is crazy. This is crazy. This is just nuts, guys. I can't believe we got the first day of spring, March 19, snowing. I can't believe it. It just makes me want to move out of Buffalo, but it's not too expensive right now. So, one day, go someplace warm. There comes the train. Wow. Thank you.
fuck throwing my shit away like that.
Alright guys, thank you for watching my video. Make sure you subscribe. Peace, next time. Later, peace, bye.